there is something wrong with the world. We have contributed to it. But this is what you may have needed to hear, is the second that you own that, the moment that you quit excusing it, quit trying to explain it away, quit trying to label it as something else, there is hope. There is an opportunity for restoration, and there is peace that can be found. In the same way that Jesus did not condemn the woman caught in adultery or condemn Paul, the chief of sinners, he doesn't condemn you.